Hello, it's Lindsey from Hazel Haven, and in this lesson, I'm going to walk you through how to create a gradient effect using Canva. I'm in a Facebook group called Canva's Inner Circle, and Aspen had asked a question, is there a way to add a fade or gradient effect in Canva? All right, Aspen, so I'm going to walk through how to create something that is similar to what you have as far as the gradient goes. Oddly enough, I think I even found the same Unsplash photo that they used in this. So it looks like a Facebook size. So I went and I chose a Facebook size. I'm going to zoom in and look at that. And then I already uploaded the photo. So I'm just going to click and drag it over to Canva. I'm going to flip it so that it looks like that. Cropping, you can either click and drag so that it fits, or you can actually hit crop and then do something like this so that it gets where you want it to, and then hit okay, and then zoom out or pan out, click and pan out so that it fits. And then just kind of get it where it fits inside your box. Okay, so here is the fun part. So I'm actually going to go to search and put in gradient. And as you can see, I had tried it before recording because I wanted to make sure I could do it. But anyways, what I did there, oh, sorry, I didn't explain. So this one looks like it's just a regular gradient. I clicked on it until it dropped in, and then I'm just going to click and drag it to set it up this way. And then I'm going to click and drag like this. And as you see, it does have the gradient on it. It's just another layer. And then I'm going to, I want it to be more white so that you have that white side. And then if you go to this little down arrow, you can hit transparency and just get it to where you want it. This one's probably maybe like right here looks good. It's not going to be exact to what you have. Another thing that we could do is we could actually, I just click and drag the gradient down. You can actually apply a filter on the photo. You can make it grayscale, or you can, pick any of these things. So grayscale might actually tone it down a little bit more and have that contrast. Street is also another good one for black and white. But maybe grayscale and then increase the brightness. So I'm just going to increase the brightness a little bit so it has that white background on the side. And then I'm going to bring up the gradient and make sure that works right. And it seems like that is pretty close. I mean, obviously this is a little bit more white over here, but if you're just looking for something quick and dirty, that is a good way to do it. So Aspen, I hope that that helps you out. Sometimes it's just easier to show somebody when it comes to Canva instead of trying to describe it to them in a Facebook chat. But anyways, I hope you're having a good day, and hopefully this helps out.